Our today's webinar topic is Agile development. So what is Agile? Agile is a time-bound iterative approach to software delivery that binds software incrementally from the start of project instead of trying to deliver the project all at once. Why Agile? So technology in the current era is progressing faster than ever, enforcing global software companies to work in fast-paced changing environment. Because these global companies are operating in an ever-changing environment, it is difficult for them to gather complete and exhaustive set of requirements. Without a complete set of requirements, it is practically difficult for any conventional model to work. Conventional models such as waterfall model completely depends on requirements. Testing and designing the system are not geared in rapid application development. Thus, the conventional model fails to deliver the project on the time. In this situation, agile development comes into picture. The agile development is curated to develop products rapidly with incremental delivery and develop the project in a shortest time possible. So now let's see some principles of agile development. The first is highest priority is to satisfy customer through early and continuous delivery of the software. Second, it welcomes changing requirements even late in the development phase. Third, deliver working software frequently in couple of weeks, months with the preference of shortest time span. Fourth, build project around motivated individuals, give them the environment they need to work and trust them for the work they have done. Fifth, working software is the basis of progress. Sixth, the most efficient and effective method of conveying information within the development team is face-to-face conversation.
Our topic is about agile development process. First of all, what do you mean by the term agile? Agile means the ability to respond to changes, and changes come from requirement, technology and people. So there are some basic points which are included in the agile development process. They are, first of all, agile development process is an iterative and incremental process. Iterative means the requirements are changing continuously. Then it is a direct collaboration with the customers. Other than that, generally each iteration which is included in process takes generally 1 to 3 weeks. Other than that, it delivers multiple software increments. Engineering actions are carried out by cross-functional teams. Basically, cross-functional teams are the teams which include people which are expertise in different fields. And there is a team of software developers published the Agile Manifesto in 2001, highlighting importance of development, team accommodating change requirements, and customer involvement.
So now let's take an example of an Agile development. Suppose there is a software developing company, and the project is of developing a web application. The company decides to assign the task to two teams. The team is divided into team A and team B. The time provided for each team for development is of 10 months. In order to motivate the team members, the company head decides that the first team to complete the project will get a salary hike. So the team A decides to go by book and go with the waterfall model. Team B decides to go with an agile development. So the development plan of team A is for requirement analysis and design, they need 1.5 months. For design of system, they need 2 months. Coding phase would be of 4 months. System integration and testing would be of 2 months. And user acceptance testing would be of 5 weeks.
The head of the company comes up with the entire new sets of requirements.
So here, team B is in advantage as they are using agile model. So they just have to implement new features in the next iterations. But as we know in waterfall model, there is no iterations. So team B has to start over. So here agile model is better than waterfall model.
Now let's look at the advantages and disadvantages of agile development. First we'll look at the advantages. The first advantage is the deployment of software is quicker, which helps in gaining the trust of the customer. Now the second advantage is it is rapid to changes and it responds faster. Third advantage is it gives immediate feedback, which helps in the next increment of the software. And the last advantage is it gives continuous attention to technical excellence and good design. The disadvantages of agile development. The first disadvantage is for large software products, it is difficult to determine the effort at the initial stage of software development lifecycle. The second disadvantage is it is more code focused and it is less focused on the documentation part. The third disadvantage is it heavily depends on the inputs of the user. So if the customer has ambiguity in the vision of the future product, then the project might go off track. The fourth disadvantage is face-to-face communication is difficult in large-scale organization. And the last disadvantage is only the senior programmers can take the decision, which becomes difficult for the new programmer to adapt to this environment. Thank you.